Hello and welcome back to another video. Such a wonderful day here at the mansion. And I was trying to do some live videos, but if y'all don't come and talk to me, well, it can be a little bit lonely and depressing. And I'm trying to see here what I'm gonna do for my lunch. I have a half an onion. That's a good start. Now I have to start cooking my okra so it doesn't go bad. Now I'd like to have a potato. I did buy some potatoes, but since I am on the keto diet, I'm going to try to stay away from potatoes as much as I can, especially right now. Okay. That doesn't mean I'm not going to ever eat a potato again. Not realistic. Hello?
Hi.
Hi. Welcome. How are you? How's it going?
Monkey.
Yes, monkey. You know, the monkey is sleeping right now. What did you say? Well, what I'm doing right now is I'm just cleaning off my cutting board and getting ready for the green beans. I'm going to add some oil first. Okay. Here's that oil. And I dropped the lid. I'm going to try to make crunchy green beans because I told y'all. Whoops. That was not good. One of my pet peeves about this keto diet is, you know, you can't have any chips unless you buy the $10 chips for the keto. That's just kind of one of my pet peeves. Okay. So I'm going to try to make some crunchy green beans. If they're not ruined. You know, sometimes when I bought these green beans the other day, but they're already starting to get dark. That's kind of funny. Makes you wonder if they're safe to eat. Let me see, I'm going to just try to wash them. Maybe if I want to eat these pretty soon, because they go bad so quickly. But I'd like to get the green beans, I like to cut off the ends. Okay, you don't have to, but I am. And I'm going to try to make crunchy green beans for my lunch. I might have it as an appetizer, just like, you know, the keto diet. I'm basically just eating meat and vegetables. So if I want to have some meat after I have the vegetable, well, now I'm not really counting carbs because, like I said, I'm eating mostly meat. But I mean, they do look a little brown, but I don't think it's gonna hurt me. I doubt it. I've been watching colonic shows about people getting their colon cleansed, and it's so nice. I might get one. Comment below if you've ever had a colonic. Or if you know what it is, you can comment below. Now, do y'all think that's enough for my lunch? Alright, now I'm going to turn the fire on. I may add a little more oil to the top. And I'm going to add some salt. A little bit of salt on there. Okay. And then I'm going to put some pepper. You want to get that pepper on there. And then I'm going to cut up an onion, half an onion. You can put a lot of other things in here too if you wanted to put garlic or nuts. Whatever you want to put. It's your green bean recipe. You don't have to do it like me. You can do it however you want. Okay. Slide. Everyone is made differently. We all like different things in our green beans. I just thought onions might be nice. I might put some jalapenos in there too. Maybe, maybe not. I haven't decided. Now I did turn it on medium high. I turn the fan on. Sure, I get them real crispy. And I still have enough for another meal. I want to make sure I get the right angle. I'm just trying to stir everything up so it can start to cook. Zoom in again. zoom out again. Trying to get all the onions cooked. And I want the green beans to get crispy, but I don't want to burn them. Okay. Trying to cook it, not burn it. I don't really want to burn them onions. Trying to get them turned over. Turn over the onion with the green bean in it. That's the way I cook them. I probably should put the onions in it later. But, that onion's starting to get dark in there. I don't like burned onions. I like crispy onions, but not burned ones. Getting, I'm gonna put some Parmesan cheese on the top after I cook them. Yeah, I think that looks real pretty.
I hope I'm not burning them onions. I might be getting ready now. Trying to make my beans crispy. Okay, so you know I'm on a keto diet. I think they're probably done. Wash any more plates. Eat it right on out of the pan. Get my cheese out. Some Parmesan cheese on the top. That's what I'm gonna have for lunch. I may not even make any meat. Now if I do another recipe, I'll make another video. Okay. So please subscribe to my channel so I can get that 1,000 subscribers to go live. And I'll see you on the next video.